The food poisoning at Kofi's Kennels. So that's me wading through duck sick all morning. Then I am carnally invited.
Cordially.
Or whatever, it's Sophie Blake's princess party. I swear everyone wants a piece of me today. I am not an octopus. Who's texting me now? Oh, yeah, it's yours. Hey, by the way, the police have let our pest go. I don't know how, but that's some good news, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Mm-hmm. Right, don't work too hard.
All right. Love you.
Love you.
Yeah, I'm sure an education is wasted on you at this point, but hadn't you better toddle off? I've got work to do.
Nuef de papi pu ili fu fumi.
What are you doing?
Getting an education. French, right?
Put them back.
When I was younger, I loved the circus. Told myself I was to juggle and everything.
Don't you dare.
How much does it cost anyway?
Twice the amount you and Leah are bleeding me for. Put them down.
I think it's a bit selfish having all this booze in the house when my dad don't even drink.
What I said, Lucas. Put them down, now! What you did, you vile little brat!
James! What the hell do you think you're playing at? Huh?